What's up, everybody? It's been a long while, but I am back with a new Bloody Roar Extreme online match. It's been about 2 or 3 weeks since the last one. I'm actually going to be fighting Beard. That's his alias he goes by in the Bloody Roar Discord, at least, anyway. This guy's a new player. I don't know who he plays. I don't know his fighting style or any of that. This is the first time he ever played. He has really good ping, so this is like almost like a local match. I'm actually going to go, he's going to go Koryu. You know what, just for the fun of it, I'm going to go Bakuryu. So this is going to be interesting. He has to pick the stage, alright. Thank God I didn't have record inputs on, because random stage would have actually messed it up. But yeah, here we go. Okay. Damn, I tried to evade that shit. Damn it, I tried to fucking freeze him. It was a weird combo, but it worked. I thought he was gonna throw a projectile again. It would have been a safe option. Was weird. All right. He's gonna turn on his own music. I don't know if y'all saw the message, but yeah, he's gonna turn on his own music, so there will be a slight little edit. Alright, he's back. I'm gonna go with my boy Fang. Here we go. Oh shit. Okay. All Shit. Try to evade all of that. Oh shit. I'm so used to my friend Newbie's Gato that like, I'm not used to what this guy's doing. I thought he was gonna do the beast attack while he's in the air, because what that does is oh, that was his first time playing Gato, never mind. But essentially I was waiting for freaking the forward beast in the air, the slash. That's what I thought what was gonna happen, but I guess not. Ugh, all right. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. It's weird because, like, in the Bloody Roar disco, they considered Shion as the Marth of Bloody Roar. Which is interesting. Oh, what the fuck? Ah, fuck. Okay. What the fuck? He turned around and grabbed me? Never seen that before from a Shion. Damn! The rejection. Okay. I guess he took notes from Dizzy. Come here. Okay, this Shion is interesting. Essentially, I don't think he knows that you could grab me out of that. So I'll tell him that for future reference, he could just grab my ass. Oh. Wow, he evaded that. Okay. It's pretty impressive. Whoa. That end lag. And that last kick. What? He knew? Nani? Okay. Goodbye. man's actually grabbed my ass. Okay then. This ought to be good. Alright. I was about to say, like, all I need to do is poke him. Alright. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Those connect? What? Yo, how is he evading these beast drives? Bruh. Man. Alright, here we go. Damn it! That was weird. That was very weird. Okay, that was nice. Oh shit. Oh, damn, I wanted that drop kick. Shoot, I really wanted that shit. I couldn't get it. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Okay. Damn, I wanted to keep juggling his ass as a human. Nope. Oh shit. Damn it, I wanted to end it with the beast drive. Guess not. Okay. shit. Wow. What the fuck? Okay, then. Damn it. I'm not trying to do that line wong. Line wong? That line run. Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh, this nigga's wallin'. Okay. Got your ass. That shit still would've hit. Wow. Fuck, I was too late. Oh, shit. Okay. Got your ass. All right. Okay. And that's gonna be ending this video. Me and him are gonna continue to play, but this is where the video's gonna end. This is actually his last one, so I guess after this recording's done and I fight him one more time, it's over. But at the same time, while I'm on the game, I could still fight him, so not all broken promises are bad, right? Right? Okay, then. Let's just go with Sheena. Or Marvel. She's known as Sheena in America, but Marvel in Japan. So let's just do this. Oh yeah, and I did replace the Marvel texture name thing with Sheena's, because I like Sheena. But Marvel's a cool name too. I fucked up. Damn, I fucked up bad. Damn it, didn't want to do that. Yikes. Okay, putting in damage. Damn, I really wanted to like... What the fuck? Okay. Yo, that almost killed me. Give me your leg, nigga. It's over. Yeah, that was something. But that's where this is going to end. Holy hell, that was nuts.